Understanding soil moisture is critical for planning how we live on and take care of our planet. For 3 years, NASA's SMAP mission will measure the entire planet's soil moisture every 3 days. SMAP stands for Soil Moisture Active Passive. Active and passive refer to the mission's radar and radiometer. Until SMAP, researchers are only able to estimate global soil moisture with the use of computer models. SMAP's near real-time measurements will enable better predictions of trends in a changing climate. Soil moisture is a key control on complex weather and climate systems. As a molecule of water goes through a cycle of evaporating from the ocean, raining from a cloud, and ending up back in the ocean, it spends significant time in the soil. SMAP's findings will help reveal the key roles of soil moisture in these cycles, enabling better climate forecasting. Knowing whether soil moisture is frozen or thawed is important because cold temperatures can slow down or pause the cascading effects of soil moisture. And thawing soil moisture can jumpstart processes such as growing seasons and the decomposition of organic matter that releases carbon into the atmosphere. One of SMAP's goals is to calculate the amount of carbon taken up and released by the boreal forest that rings the top of the world, shown here in dark green. A vast amount of carbon is stored in the soil of the boreal forest, which holds deep layers of organic matter. Summer is cool in this forest, so the organic matter is slow to decompose even when the soil is thawed. This information is essential for better predictions of climate change and its effects on global systems, ranging from remote forests to cities filled with people. SMAP soil moisture data will help improve forecast of events, conditions, and disasters, including floods, drought, desertification, water supplies, weather, landslides, and the changing climate. For example, radar helps show that soil can only absorb so much moisture before a river floods. These forecasts enable better planning for everything from growing our food to preparing for weather events.